Residents of Kampung Muara Sungai Duyong were astonished by the sight of a 2.5-metre whale shark beached after being caught in a fishing net. The endangered fish, estimated to weigh 1.5 tonnes, became entangled in a fishing net near Pulau Hanyut on Wednesday morning. Fisheries Department officials rushed to the scene and led efforts to guide the whale shark back to safe water. The whale shark is listed as a protected species under the Fisheries Act 1985.